Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Harrison Ultimate Gaming. I'm Brian Harrison, and today we're doing another racer called Gascano. That's at least how I want to say it. Well, let's get started. Actually, before we get started a little bit, if you want to see other, I'm taking all these racers through at least the track once. So, like, if you want to watch. There's a previous track I started with. It's the first one. Of course, it's famous in Star Wars as being a big racing track is Tatooine. And I did all the racers on Tatooine. So I did, like, it's 3 laps a race. So I did all on Tatooine. If you want to see, there's a playlist. And see my previous videos. I had done all of Tatooine, finished it up with all these racers that are included in the game. So I'm doing the same thing, except with this new map. Well, let's get started. Let's click on there. So here's Tatooine. Already did it. And this is the next track. So, Moon, or I want to call it Moon Gaza, but it's actually Mon Gaza. Well, let's get going. So if you want to see Tatooine, there's already a video. This is a cool planet. Well, this looks like Mars, to be honest.
The Mon Gaza spice mine. Second only to Kessel in spice production. The air is thick with tension out there today.
Yes, all right. Not to mention all that dust. I see that our host, the guild boss himself, the infamous Grof Zuga, is about to signal the start of the race.
Yep. I'm ready. Here we go. This is actually, compared to Tatooine, this is actually a small track. Easy track, small track. That's fun. I mean, I'm playing this game because it's fun. I enjoy these. Like I keep saying, I've enjoyed these type of games. Let's see here. Let's go. All these pods are interesting, if I have noticed. They're just a little different, but still the same. It's racing. But, you know, they're just showing you how, you know, different characters. And I really, to be honest, when I played a big, you know, who's going to play Anakin? You know, because Anakin's the famous one. You know, everybody wants to play Anakin. But, and I did a little bit of that as a kid. But I liked playing. I also find out I like playing some of these other ones, and it's nice to do it all on video and kind of show them off. It'd be easy just to do a video with Anakin on all the tracks and then call it a day. I mean, that would be the easy way of doing it. But I like to try to do it the hard way, and that is, you know, I don't know if it's the hard way, but that is to kind of show all the drivers on the track. So I did Tatooine, and now I'm obviously doing this one. That's kind of fun to play these guys. There you go. Final end of the race. Well, I hope you enjoyed this race, and I have. I'm enjoying doing all these characters on tracks. So we'll keep moving forward. But until next time, this has been Harrison Ultimate Gaming. Don't forget to comment and subscribe and hit the bell notification. And don't forget to look at past videos I've done. Tatooine is all done with all these racers, and now I'm working on this Mon Gaza second track. So I'll see you next time for another racer.